This is the St. John's River at high tide, and as you can see, the river has reversed and is flowing inland.
It's
6 hours later, this is the reversing rapids flowing in the correct direction.